At this point, you guys are probably wondering, what is better than Blantons? Let me show you something. Let me show you something better than this bottle over here. Here's one that's a lot better, a lot cheaper, and a little bit easier to get. And here's the last one, a lot better than the Blantons. You see that it's rare. Knob Creek 12.